I get sick and tired of people saying that these girls always want dudes that trying to be hard. But I know that's not true, man. But this is what they say. They say they want a thug, they want a gangster, they want a soldier, they want a player. But no, I know that for a fact to be untrue. Fact, I'ma tell them what they really want, yo. They want a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. They do them things that no one else can. Cause who else you know can walk on these two low and do it so big. Now you don't even know about a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. They do them things that no one else can. Cause who else you know can walk on these two low and do it so big. Now you don't even know. So let me speak a little bit about my testimony. All these fake thug cats, baloney. Man, they can't hold me. Cause these women want a Holy Ghost man. They don't know a man who can do it like I can. Cause I'm living it godly. And they want me for my anointing. It ain't because of my body, obviously. Cause look at me. If you looked at me in the flesh, man, you think I was a mess, man. I ain't trying to say that I'm cute. Fact, I say that I'm ugly. Except God gave me the rule. Cause when they see I'm living it for Jesus, it's like a beacon saying give me something to do for the weekend. Cause I see too many opposites to drive in and I sin. But you don't know what kind of stress that I'm in. But I keep a V-chip, hold on to my V-card, I'm God's child. But most of y'all know me as a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. They do them things that no one else can. Cause who else you know can walk on these two low and do it so big. Man, you don't even know about a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. They do them things that no one else can. Cause who else you know can walk on these two low and do it so big. Man, you don't even know. Hey, God shall got a hard life. And my days be killing me, really. And be giving me some hard nights. Making it hard for me to ask Christ. Cause these girls ain't flirting with me, man. They read me my last rites. And these girls will try to work you. Cause I can come with Oprah, Whoopi Goldberg. And still I see the color purple. And it'll hurt you, but believe me, patience is a virtue. A lot of these ladies don't love you, they really wanna murk you. I'm sorry I gotta be so controversial. These ladies don't want a thug, they want someone who got works through. And it'll serve you to learn easy. You're easy and she's easy. And together y'all it's not easy. So don't put yourself in a place where you have to debate whether or not to forget your faith, huh? You think you a gangster with these women, you a high demand. Cause we'll see what happens when you become a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. They do them things that no one else can. Cause who else you know can walk on these two low and do it so big. Man, you don't even know about a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. They do them things that no one else can. Cause who else you know can walk on these two low and do it so big. Man, you don't even know about a Holy Ghost man, a Holy Ghost man. Can't, cause who else you know can walk on H2O and do it so big, man? You don't even know about a Holy Ghost man.
Holy Ghost man, man. I know I got a pretty singing voice.